Right now, you're probably asking yourself, what about the sheep? Are you worried about sheep like I am? Well, I've been thinking a lot about it, so I wrote a poem, and I'll read it to you, and you'll see what the problem is here. These Sheep by Big Bird. That's me. The sheep is smaller than a bull. Her nose is black. Her coat is wool. We cut her wool off and upset her to make into a woolen sweater. When winter comes and snowflakes float, she could be cold without her coat. So let's be fair when snow is deep. Let's put the sweater on the sheep. What'd you think of my poem?